This is my biggest fear in South Korea. It's why I can't undress in my own hotel room and why I always check the toilet before using it. It's all because hidden cameras are a very big problem in South Korea. It's so common that in women's restrooms, you'll find little pieces of paper blocking up every little hole. These cameras are incredibly hard to detect, and the recorded videos often end up being sold on adult websites. And many Koreans travel with a special device to detect hidden cameras.